More than full time.
More than full time.
All day, all night, sometimes.
Mm-hmm. And how long, all day, all night?
Depends on the book. You can do a book really quickly, but then you can do a book really slowly as well. So I think the quickest is 11 hours and the longest is a year for me.
Well, what did you do in 11 hours?
Orange Pear.
Did you? Really?
It's a college project, yeah.
Right.
I had to do it on a Sunday.
Hand
it in on
a
Monday.
Yeah, impressive. There was enough drawing practice behind that before you got to that point.
Quick, you should see the drawings and all the massive other things.
Yes.
I think it usually is roughly about 6 months, but you can have had the idea a couple of years before and have had it ticking away for ages and you've been doing little bits on it. But when you have a clear run, I try and have a clear run of about 6 months, and I do exhibit quite a lot as well, so I'll be doing that a bit in the background.
There's but always other things that have to be done anyway.
There are events, things where you have to go away, things like this. You know, your time does get nibbled away, but I try to do a sort of solid 6 months, sort of probably about 10, 11 hours a day.
About you, actually, because some of yours, into the woods and so on, huge amount of detailed work. How long did it look like that take?
About 6 months, I suppose. But of course, as Catherine was saying, a lot of it is in the planning stage, thinking about it while you're working on the previous book. Lots of interruptions. Lots of interruptions now. Not that I'm complaining, but that's the balance I've got to get.